divide 288 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 288 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 3. 2 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 28. A number close to 28 in 3 table is 3 9s, 27. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 8 down, so 18. When do we get 18? In 3 table, 3 6, 18. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.